I just finished designing a film lab in Atlanta, and I'm going to give you guys a tour. It's called Bellows Film Lab, and it's a fake grocery store where you can get your film developed and buy film and cameras. It was inspired by many fake grocery store designs like Super at Toronto, Pop-Up Grocer, Lonely Ghost, and Kali Uchis, and Tyler, the Creator's music video After the Storm. We even designed fake products to give you that grocery vibe. This is actually the third store I designed for Bellows. The first was in Miami, and that was my first project ever. The second store is in Chicago, and now this one's in Atlanta. We added this fun squiggle clothing rack for their merch, and we also made huge custom signs for the cameras. And I'm getting so many comments about the apostrophe. So we actually collaborated with the United States government because they're trying to figure out what the new American IQ is. So they're doing all these small experiments all over the nation to see if people notice things. So we wanted to see if the customers and my followers would point it out. Also, did you guys know that film should be refrigerated? Which is why the grocery concept is actually perfect, because we need to keep the film inside a fridge. And we have this amazing vintage photo booth that takes film strips. They come out so cool. And the coolest part is that there's a hidden fridge store that takes you to an art gallery.